evening. Our big story tonight, the latest on the release of Matthew Van Dyke. For months, he was in solitary confinement in Libya. Rebel forces back in August asked him to escape.
Now, people are just kind of cold and dead. Matthew decided to stay in Libya. The other news reporter, Mark Robin, was talking to Matthew's mom today after she got a call from her son. He spent almost 6 months in a Libyan prison. Now, former native Matthew Van Dyke is fighting with the rebels. On the piano in her living room, Sharon Van Dyke has pictures of her son she hasn't seen since February, when she
grew up in the airport.
I have to support his decision. He's a man, and he's really acting in the way he's raised.
Matthew was captured and imprisoned by Gaddafi.